sure that you're okay?
Not good yet.
Wow.
See, I'm glad.
Yeah, that is weird. Fort Knox. Look at all the people.
Look at all the ants.
Are there ants down there?
There are ants down there. I can see our car. Yeah, that's weird. This is where the old bridge was. So this is where the old bridge was? Right from there.
Yeah.
So all the way across to somewhere there.
Yeah. See all like the sediment and mud and stuff in the water?
Yeah.
It's a very powerful river. You can see like the swirls and a massive amount of water coming out.
Yeah, I can see.
What's that?
Is this
floor?
No,
like this
bottom. No, it's okay. Door. Face. Sign about the compass rose. Oh, yeah.
That it feels like looking down at everybody.
So cool.
This feels so good.
All the way down this way. All the way over there. So cool. So cool. Fort Knox. So the ships would come up here. And there's Battery B. Cool.
Guns up high enough to get the clock before.
Yeah.
Cut the fork and lower, use gravity to lower down, put them.
Gonna jump in?
Oh, look at that, so it stops.
Uh-huh. Give me a nice smile.
Smiling.
Okay.
Turn. There we go.
The flashing.
What lights are flashing? These lights are flashing? I doubt it.
Now we're at Battery B.
Now we're at, this is Battery B. It's dark and creepy, should we go in?
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? I'm not going in there, It's too creepy. I'm not taking a picture of you, Emma. Why? Mom, it's dark and creepy and there are a bunch of spiders in there. Be careful. And stairs. Hi. It is time. What? This is the expedition down the really, really creepy hallway. Well, let's go.
Did the ghost get him?
The ghost got him!
Yeah.
Not the ghost, darn you ghosts! Alright. Very dark, very dangerous. Oh, I see light. Oh, it's so beautiful. And I made it out. Yes! I'm so evil.
No, you're
not. If I am.
You have to wait for
dad. Dad, why don't we wait for dad? Come on, Mom, let's not wait for daddy.
Where to?
Upstairs.
Let's do it.
Awesome.
And
the stairs are wet.
Yeah.
The stairs are wet. Alright.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even go in up here.
There's ghosts in this place, Emma. Be careful. Oh, whoa.
What?
Why is it so wet? Is this condensation?
Condensation.
I need to grab the railing for safety. Don't fall. Oh no. We have made it out of the dock of the battery. Wait. 2B battery. It's B battery. Not battery B, it's B battery. Potato, potato. Money. Don't sing. Sweet walk. We walk spinning. Back into this wonderful place. I'm very dizzy now. It's not desirable. Okay. As we not wait for our parents, as we not look at that lady, we shall climb up here. I did it! Look at a wonderful bridge and a hole and a man. The very special man. The man that walked up these hills and went to that cannon right over there. But nobody cares about the cannon right now. This is my eye. So we make it. Cannon, but first, this is what they did. Nobody cares. Emma, can you please settle down? It's not a canyon. It's a cannon. Now let's look where it shot at, folks.
See? It's canyon. See?
Hello, canyon.
Tristan, please, man.
But I want to see what the end of it can be.
Look. Yeah, exactly. Look.
Stop! Gosh, you know, that's not how you're supposed to act in front of a camera. Balls. And as we made it into the center, I am actually doing a documentary. I think that you know that, but we made it to the center of the fort. Very amazing 360 that I just did right there. It's a little bit more than 360. Nobody really cares. Because we get to go up to the powder magazine, the officers' quarters, and staircases. that lead downwards and upwards. But did you never saw that before? Into a dark pit we go, as this pit is very wet and dark. And it has diamonds on the ceiling. Wait. And it has diamonds on the ceiling. But did you never saw that before? So we keep on going into a dark hole. But you will not be able to see. Oh crud, I can't see anything with these sunglasses. Ha ha ha! Stop it! Stop it!
This is horror game.
Light. Keep going down to the dark of the hill. Keep it going down to the dark of the hill. Mom! Do your witch cackle! It would be a lot better if you did it in this dark room.
Watch this now.
Is that good?
Yes. Alright. It keeps on going on forever. Okay, okay. We understand. It's very, very dark.
Yes.
You also understand, this is, Dad, this is where our muskets shot from, right?
Yes, yep, rifle emplacements.
Rifle emplacements. Alright, keep going.
Am I going to be angry?
No! Scary. Okay, let's see. No, stop. Go. It's falling. Sunglasses. Get off my head. Stop my sunglasses. Keep going. God. Darn it! Are you kidding me? Something's following us. I have no idea what, but stop doing those stupid noises. Thank you. Punch. Okay.
That
was awesome. Oh, wooden. This is wooden. More hallway! Are you kidding me? Maybe. We should just record this whole entire thing. We should go all the way down into the hallway. Go down into a very even darker cave. So the point of
Stalactites.
Stalactites.
They look like icicles hanging from the top.
But they're made out
and
of
then
rocky things.
Stalagmites are on their way, they drip on the bottom, and yes, it's made from.
Mommy, you have a
flashlight? We have to go down the deepest, darkest tunnel in the world.
It's probably one of the scariest tunnels in the whole entire park. I'm your new tour guide, and I learned something new about these white thingies. Down the hallway. As we go. Here we go. You found a cell. Let me go back down and find the cell. Coming. Yes.
This one's cool too.
We're gonna leave you in a cell.
Don't leave me in no cell.
I don't need
no flashlight. Going here. A deep dark tunnel. It reminds me of Harry Potter. There's my shadow. Oh my gosh, it's a ghost. Harry, there's a ghost! And there they go again. Into the dark tunnel. Oh my gosh, I'm actually afraid to walk here. Which way? This way? Let's go this way.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a dead end. Never mind. Mom, don't fall.
Mommy, you can crush again.
Ooh. Did I scare you? Not really. Darn it. That didn't work. Don't worry, not your dog's hair. Dripping. My hair is gonna be all wet.
Wait, go back there.
Okay. No.
No, I'm for all of us.
Oh gosh, the ceiling, it drips on me.
Yeah, it's starting to drip on too.
Now the top of my hair is wet. And I don't have my orange hat.
Now we're going down another hallway.
Hi, Dad.
We're all good? Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'm not sure. It's ghosts.
Scary.
Whoa. No, I slipped. Fell. Thank you.
Over there.
Just keep on going down. Ignore those flashing lights right down there. Ignore them. Ignore them. Hurry up. Slow pokes. Yes.
There's lots of dips.
Lots of dips? Ditches?
No.
Witches? Snitches? Bumps and stuff.
Yeah.
The floor's very rickety. Rickety, rickety, rickety. And here we see the dry trench. Moat? No, it's called the dry moat. Dry moat, right? Dry moat!
I think I'm wrong.
It's a dry moat, right? It's a dry moat.
It's the dry.
The dry moat.
Flash out.
Oh no, an even darker hole? I don't want to go down dark holes. Did you see a rat? I see a rock.
And a dungeon. Oh no.
I see another hole on the other side of the dungeon. I'm going to go see if I can go into it. Go into it, Mom. Go into it. Ah! I'm not going in there.
It's scary.
Another hallway!
This
place just never ends.
That's why they call it Fort Knox.
That's not why they call it Fort Knox.
Oh, it's my favorite part.
It looks like an Egyptian palace. All right, I can do this.
Yes.
I'm making very good progress. Up and down the stairs. What's gonna kill the battery?
Flashlight.
Oh, the flashlight. Maybe we should have brought flashlights like we did before. Grandmother always thinks about it. I know. She's awesome. Grandma's crazy. Grandma's awesome and crazy at the same time. Yeah, my legs!
Feel the burn!
They're all ahead of me. I need to hurry up. Stupid stairs. Up. Daisies. Okay, so down. Down. Up. Down. Down. Down, down, and down. And into a deeper, darker hole. How's the hole?
Super dark.
Hello? Hello?
Is anybody in there?
Hello?
Oh, crud, there is.
Hello?
It's Jabba. Hi, Jabba.
Hello?
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 How's it going? How's it going? My sunglasses already. Wait, whoa. So where we started.
We just went into a huge, giant circle.
Daddy left us forever. Come on, sister of mine, that's a dead end. It's a dead end. I like vlogging!
Hey, let's go up this way.
Oh yeah! Sunglasses activate! Stairs and exercisation.
Can't breathe.
Exercising.
And then dry moat. Oh, listen to it. You hear the dripping of the condensation.
Yeah.
That's weird. Weird. But it's too hot. Now I got stuff all over my keys. It's called dandelion fuzz. Fuzzy dandelions. Don't fall. Water bottle activate. Should I drop my water bottle down here? Why not? We can always just go down and shoot. Just go that water bottle activate. The water bottle falls down. As we look at the mill, a very, very beautiful view of the mill and the bird.
Hey, we saw a bald eagle yesterday.
Yep.
Like, probably 30 feet over High Street. I was getting chased by crows.
Yeah, I saw one the other day fly past the backside of the school.
Kind
of
little.
Hey guys, so as you saw, I am done with the video games for the summer. That's right, I'm done for the summer. Until fall. I'm really sorry that I have to go, but it's not my choice. This is a school computer, school laptop, which means I cannot have it over the summertime, summer vacation, which is really sad and stressful. But don't you guys worry, I still have my iPod here. So I will still be going to go on DeviantArt and Tumblr. Those two I'm still going to be on. Once in a while I might be tweeting, but I don't believe I really am going to. So yeah, that's it for the summer. See you guys on here. Bye! Yeah.
So we'd remember all the places that we went to. And although we never meant to, we lost it on our way. You drew a map so we'd remember how to get back to the highway. But instead we followed moonlight and were completely led astray. And we have traveled this way all of our days. And we will keep on following the dotted line. To find a better place. We took a trail then to the beach where we'd heard the music played before. The fires, they went on forever like flaming jewels along the shore. We sat there soaking up the starlight and sang aloud to every song. Though we didn't know